Okay, this is week two of Beginner Lindy Hop, and for solo jazz tonight, we did rock step crosses. We did rock step cross, rock step cross, then we did triple steps, rock step, triple step, rock step, triple step. We did one single, and then we did a lock turn at the end, so it's rock step, lock, and turn, and down. The counts for that at the end are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then for partner dancing, last week we did the lead in front, this week we did follow in front. So if we face this direction, follow in front, we did rock, step, triple step, step, just regular follow in front. Rock, step, triple, step, step, triple. Rock, step, triple, step, step, triple. Then we added two promenades, one with the lead in front first. Rock, step, triple, step, 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 triple. Rock, step, triple, step, step, triple. Then follow. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Key points we talked about here. When we're in this promenade position, that we are exactly square to each other. We're taking really small steps so that nobody steps on each other's feet. And we talked at the end about leads, making sure they knew where they were going so that we didn't run into anybody. Anything else?